Hey guys, welcome to this video. To answer your question, yes, I'm wearing the same sweater I always wear. It's my favorite. But I am not at home, as you may be able to tell. I'm in yet another hotel room. This time I'm in Palm Springs. I'm here for a swim job that I'm shooting tomorrow. I just got here like 15 minutes ago. It was like a 3.5 hour drive. I drove down with another girl. Actually, her name is Jenny Watwood. She is also with my agency, so we have this job together. So we carpooled, which was nice because it was a long drive and a lot of traffic. So it was nice to have someone to chat with. But we are shooting tomorrow at 7 in the morning. We are staying at the B Hotel. It's really cute. Here's a little preview. The outside area is really nice. That's a little bit creepy. But the pool is really pretty. There's a little view of that. A hot tub, I would totally go get in there, but it's kind of cold outside, and I'm lazy, and I'm watching the Bachelor finale. Also, don't judge me for that. But anyway, I just wanted to give you guys a little update. Obviously, I'm gonna try to vlog tomorrow. As usual, my disclaimer always, not sure how much I'll be able to film. You never know like what the protocol is for the shoot, like if stuff can't be released yet, but I'm gonna try to film. We are shooting at 7 to 5 tomorrow and then heading back to LA tomorrow night. So I'm just gonna watch this, get ready. I actually have to straighten my hair right now because they want it straight. So I'm gonna do that and then go to bed probably after 10, maybe around 11-ish. So we can wake up and get to set tomorrow. But sorry for the super long intro. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's get started. Hair is all straight. I don't know if I've shown my hair straight on this channel yet. I can't remember. But here it is. I just got a haircut, thankfully. The client asked for it to be straight for tomorrow, so obviously I have straightened it. But I just realized that I have to take a shower still tonight, which is fine. I brought a clip so I can just clip it up. But let me know what you guys think in the comments. Do you like my curly hair or my straight hair better? Obviously, my curly hair is a little more unruly. This is a little more refined. I like both. I mean, curly hair is obviously easier. I just hop out of the shower and throw some products in. This doesn't take me too long. I just record at the very end bit, but it's probably like 20 minutes when it's cooperating, so not too bad. But I'm gonna finish watching The Bachelor and then get to bed. Guys, today is Tuesday, March 6th. It is 6:40 in the morning. I need to head to the lobby right now. I packed up all my stuff, so I'm headed out and gonna go meet the crew in the lobby and then head to set for breakfast. Alright guys, it is 10 o'clock. We have started shooting. We are obviously done with hair and makeup. We are shooting all swim today. Been doing a ton of swim jobs lately, but that's because we usually shoot everything like a season before. So since it's spring, we're shooting summer. It is so beautiful here. We're shooting at Corocopia, I think it's called, or Corocopia. It's a really cute place in Palm Springs. It's like a little boutique hotel. So we're gonna be shooting here all day till 5, and then we will wrap and drive back to LA. But I'm gonna show you some behind the scenes stuff and hope you guys enjoy it.
I Alright guys, it is about 12:30 and is my favorite time of the day, lunchtime. So we got like some sandwiches and stuff, so we're gonna eat those. And then we obviously still have a bunch more to shoot, but I wanted to walk around and show the location. It's so cool. We've been kind of just shooting all over the place. Here's my partner in crime, Jenny.
Model diet.
She's filming her sandwich. What did you get, like a meatball sub?
Dude, I got like, yeah, some sort of meatball marinara.
I got,
oh yeah, here we go.
A turkey sandwich of some kind. Let's open her up. This is a massive sandwich. There she is. So excited to eat this. When you're calling, a love that died. All right guys, oh, what's going on with my hair? We are all done for the day. Got our chips for the road. We are about to head back to LA. It's gonna be like a 3 hour, maybe more drive, but it was a super fun day, super fun team. Can't wait to see all these photos and we'll see you when we get back to LA. Goodbye, Palm Springs.
All right guys, this is the first time I've actually been filmed on my channel, I think, but we're at this smoothie place. I think Jenny's gonna get some juice or something. This dog is barking something else.
Orange glow. Orange, carrot, ginger, cucumber, and kale.
Alright, guys. Got my juice. My camera is so blurry because it has so much oil on it. I'm filming on my phone now, but got my juice and we're ready officially to head back to LA. Back.
See, Jenny
is gathering all of her items. We literally both just, yeah, her snack bag. My snack bag is literally a ghetto Target bag. Yours is like cute. We both almost just peed our pants, but we made it back. She still has to drive 45 minutes to Delray. I feel so bad, but I'm gonna go upstairs and take a shower and go to sleep. So look at my face. It literally looks like I have bathed in grease. Oh my god. Anyway, I'll check in with you guys one last time when I get upstairs.
Later.
Bye.
All right, guys, we are here yet again, back in my home for the wrap up of another travel vlog video. And coincidentally, I am back in my gray sweater. What's new? But I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Obviously, I'm super tired. It was a super long day, but like I said before, it was awesome. The drive after, though, was kind of brutal. It actually took an hour less than when we drove down there, though, so that was cool. But I just ordered some food. I got a veggie burger. I'm waiting for that to be delivered because there was no way that I was going to cook dinner tonight. But I'm going to go take all this makeup off, shower, and just chill. I don't have anything going on tomorrow that I know of, so I'm going to just relax tomorrow. It's always nice to have a day off after working. But I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next one.
Peace.